It's true what they say. The pandemic has created plenty of problems for people and now pets. Apparently, what seemed like a good idea is not the case for many, as dogs and cats are being returned to shelters as life gets back to normal.
I think what happened is people adopted dogs because they were home, and then their animals got used to them being home.
Once their owners went back to work, things changed.
And the animals are stressed out, and maybe they're destructive, maybe they're soiling in the house.
And with that, people are racing to return them.
Yeah, at alarming rates.
Regina McCurdy owns Raven's Rescue, but she also works with other shelters.
I work with the Oklahoma City Animal Shelter. I also work with OK Humane. And different things. I'm fostering currently for Friends of the Shelter.
She tells KOCO 5 News it's so serious, animal shelters are saying this.
The Oklahoma City Animal Shelter, for the very first time that I recall, has put out a plea to the Oklahoma City population to stop bringing animals to the shelter.
Of course, people are dumping pets as well, and she says that isn't the way to go either. If there's any way to train and keep the animal, that's ideal. If not, shelters and rescues will ultimately take them. But shelters and rescues are reaching capacity.
I think day before yesterday they were at 170% capacity, so well over what they were meant to.
In the meantime, Regina says the least we can all do is spay and neuter our pets, no matter your next step. That would also be a big help.